I'm never buying from a small TikTok business ever again. They covered the watch with this silly little claw. I didn't even ask for a 2-year warranty. They expect you to peel the glass protector off yourself. And on top of that, you have to manually spin the watch. It doesn't even make any noise, and it spins too fast. Extremely misleading, because it's better quality in real life than on the website. And they gave me 2 free leather straps.